70-1-20-22-365. The car garage door was let up when I arrived. Still too, looks like it still looks like someone just left the master button in. I can't speculate. Remove of the lather. HVAC system needs to be checked out. It was new. It's not working. Could be under the house where the furnace. I checked that. So now it's time for HVAC man to come out. Looks like someone has punched a hole in the side of there. Blinds are still not put up. I have to come there and put the blinds up. I'll schedule that Saturday. Spigot is not functioning. We need professional clean out. Clean up, clean through thoroughly. Again, the blinds has to be put up. Kitchen is not functioning properly. I unplugged the refrigerator because the water thing was just shooting water out. Need to be cleaned up from the back. Gonna get that fridge checked out. Someone attempt to spray the fan there. Could have passed, but the back bottom of it looks old. Clean up is a must. Blinds put up. Okay. Two rooms downstairs. The one in the corner. Check that well. The one in the middle. There's still water damage coming down through the floor over there. I'm going to point that out. So we got to get that engineering guy back over here. Over here, you still see the wet spot. And not only that, you see the water. That is not. Yep. Water's still coming through. Engineer. Okay. Bathroom. Still need to be cleaned up. Towels need to be cleaned. come here to get the insulation out the attic. Bottom of that shower need a high rise right in here. It's not high. Not high enough. Still need to get a cover for the doorbell or change that doorbell out. Room 3, 4 upstairs, we just left the master bedroom. Room. Need to connect this toilet and put the connect that.